testing the braking performance of all these supercars, and they're all at 140 miles an hour.